Sup. This is What City City. It's your boy Fadisa, aka Salub. We're in this episode. Representing the Skins, baby. Yeah, they beat the New York Giants 20-13 at the Meadowlands. To me, it was kind of a sloppy game. But Redskins still got the victory, won three straight. Beat the Panthers and beat the Panthers 2 weeks ago. Last week, beat Dallas, all at home. And it's like, I think a second road win, I think, if I'm not mistaken. So I think we're 5-2, great record, still no win at NFC East. So we play the Falcons next week at FedEx Field. So that should be an easy win. Hopefully an easy win for us. Make it 4 in a row. Hopefully we bring home the NFC East title. I think since 2013, I think 2012. I believe. So Redskins were doing some great things, man. And AJP is, man, I think AJP's had two touchdowns. One receiving touchdown and one touchdown, I think the fourth quarter. And I kinda see the deal right there. I think he had a 65-yard run. Still through his day, 33 years old, people been saying. So he's been doing this thing, man. I think he should be MVP in my book. Adrian Peterson, man. Oh, glad to have him on our team, man. We always win when we have him on the field. And so I think DJ Swinger had two interceptions. We sacked Eli Manning four or five times. I don't know if that's correct. So, man, Redskins did a thing, man. Oh, man. So, I guess that's all I can say for really. But, keep you updated as far as the Skins and everything. So, So, I'm trying to think what else I need to do. You know, Alex Smith didn't quite have much of a good game, but still got the win. Got the W. So, hail to the Redskins, HTTR, man. Hail to the Redskins. It's your boy, Friday, AK's Love. HATDR, Hilton Redskins. Yeah.